Okay, a traditional truckie's knot. So over, around and through, creates a half hitch, pull it tight, there you have it. Bring the rope, gather the rope up, that's going to take a second. Up and over your item you want to tie down. Back around the tie bar. Where it gets a little bit more complex. So come up and make a loop, put your hand through and pull that one out. Grab that and keep that loop. Make a new loop above it and put it through. See how it goes? It's like a pulley system. Pull it tight. There you have it.